This is my Siri from scratch, and what the fuck is he doing? Whatever. I gonna make a God Sword set from scratch. So I start with complete nothing. I'll show my bank later. And I'll need to get all the 4 God Swords. So yeah, will be fun. As you guys can see, my bank is also complete empty, as my money pouch and my inventory, and I'm not wearing anything. My skills aren't that great, but they aren't bad too. So yeah, let's get started. So first I just gonna be noob and loot some stuff and wildy. Okay, this is gonna be so gay. Whatever. Prayer pot. I got it. Like a boss. Like a boss. So yeah, I'm gonna be looting. Oh, sharkish! Holy shit, that actually is fucking much. Iron full helm, sharkish. Oh fuck. Little body soup. Okay, that film is so gay for looting. Oh my god, I can't say how much I feel me gay now. Whatever. Oh, it's done. Okay, whatever. Oh, whatever. So look at this, more sharkish. Oh, prayer pots. Oh, these are boots. Oh, but it's all gone. For fuck's sake. Oh wait, what's that? Rock climbing boots. Damn it! How can I loot normal if everything is already gone? Oh, richer peoples. Well, look at this lag. Holy shit, look at this. People are fighting. Oh, rushing, butching much. What else? Okay, rock climbing boots. Oh, it's the same powers. Pile as before, I think. Come on! Yes! Sharkies! Yes! Finally! Holy shit! Iron gate, monk. Yeah, buddy, my first fucking inventory is looted. Let's go bang this shit. Okay, it's worth fucking nothing, I know. I don't even care about it. Cause this is a big start. Whoa. Okay, actually not. Come on, bank. Bank! Yeah, thank you. And here are my first items. Woohoo! Yeah, I can build all of them if you were wondering. Let's go rock rocks. Yeah, maybe this will be fun. I can't trade anyone, so for the few are wondering. I need armor, this gonna take too long otherwise. I don't know, but maybe this shit is worth something. Gonna sell it in the shop. Just gonna loot one inventory. Lag. Damn, I hate these lag spikes. Oh, give me a sec, I'm gonna drink. Okay. Oh, is that a black dehyde body? Yeah, oh, it's just a black chain. Whatever. I hope it's better than my iron chain. I even don't know. Than my iron plate, I mean. Let's see if I can make some money about these clips. I have a 2-hour sales task, I think I can make. Oh. You cannot sell this item with the F. Hello. Oh wait, that's wrong. Black, oh my god. That's one of the most hard slave tasks I can have. Oh, magic stuff of everything. Oh, I don't even have an iron plate. Oh, well. Okay then. This will be my go-to then. So, this one is limited. I'm gonna sell this. This is kind of useless to me. Okay, so but I still can sell some items. This from scratch series will be crap, I know. I don't even care about it, but yeah. Selling stuff. Maybe I can buy something from the grad store. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, fuck, I forgot I can trade people. Still gonna look though. Maybe. Whoa. Holy shit, okay, nothing here I can buy, I think. What the fuck? Okay. Well, that's shit, to be honest. Oh, this is maybe some good stuff. Yeah. Here I can start my cash off. Come on. 51 thieving. Bitch. Ooh. This is fucking awesome. Okay, I'm gonna go to the skilling and Steven. Yeah, gonna try everything. Can I do the silver? Oh wow, fuck off. Nope. Oh, he's attacking me like a bitch. Can I do it? Oh yeah. Should probably look to the experience. 2k. Okay, silver at the moment is the best I already saw. Oh wow. Yeah, 65, okay. There is a 4. Oh, and a diamond. A gem. Holy shit, what level do I need? 75, okay. So, the best thing is silver? Yeah, that's the best thing I can do, because I'm actually noob in skills. I'm more a guy of combat. Oh yeah, my combat is 123 for if you want to know. And I'll do a lot of magic on the bosses, because that's the most easy. I have max magic XP, so yeah. Maybe we should go Raphs when I have some better armor. Yeah, that sounds really cool. Okay, I want to make around 500k or something, then I'll be back. Okay guys, I'm back and now I'll get my 1 mil. Boom, 1.3 mil to start off. Half an hour. Okay, that's awesome. Now I'm gonna buy some good gear. So I'm gonna sell the junk too and gonna buy some good gear. Also got 62 thieving of it, so pretty nice. Come on. Bang! For fuck's sake. Oh, I lost. Okay, I probably will buy a rune. This do I need to hold? Okay, so yeah, I probably will buy a rune. And I don't know, should I buy something else? Yeah, still thinking about buying something else. But at the moment I'll buy a rune. Oh, maybe I shouldn't sell black chaps. Whatever. Wow, what a lag. Oh yeah, I actually can buy this because it's only 2.6k. This tool will be fucking hard. Ah, sorry. I have the gloves. This one looks the best. Yeah, I'll buy room. Oh, wow. Wow, that's gay. Waste of money. Yeah, that's all I need. Now I need a weapon. Okay. I could go for the skinny. But it's still too expensive. Yeah, I'm going for the skinny. It was 8.6 mil, okay, that's quite a lot. DDS for spec web. Okay, so what do we have here? Wow, still need lots of stuff. Oh, but I got the gloves. I got the gloves and got the ring. Okay. I still need an amulet and a cape, so the amulet, no problem. The cape, I don't know how I'll get it. Stop thinking. Here. This one is actually better. Oh, I could buy a ring of wealth. That's even better than the ring of recall. Oh wow. General store. Let's sell this thing. Okay, I can buy. Oh. One more. Okay. Oh, 750k. That's too fucking expensive. Isn't there any cape? No, for fuck's sake. Give me a sec. I'll just go and take a team cape. Just loot it. Fucking noob. But yeah, who cares? There is the team cape. I know this one doesn't look good. I want a good. Oh, there. That's the one I want. Although I want the green one. Runes, all this awesome. Oh, perfect, just what I wanted. Green team cake. Drop this shit. Yeah, go home. Now I'm ready. Yeah, buddy. So I already have gear. That's already one thing. I have a special attack weapon. And got some cash. And also got sharks. Wow. Good start. Yeah. I'm thinking about what I should do now. Because this is actually really shitty gear. And if I want dragon boots, I need the boss. So just give me a sec. Oh wow. Lag! What's up with this lag? Come on. I think what would be the most easy for dragon boots? Maybe dragons would drop it. Oh yeah, I know it's something. I should go and do a green dragon and just get some fucking bones. Yeah, so my goals in the series to get the 4 god swords, of course, but I also want turmoil, so 95 prayer without treating people. So yeah, I'll go kill green dragons, I guess. I probably should take. Oh wait. And don't mind if I drop my cash now, because it's only 1k, and yeah, who cares about 1k? Ooh, cash! Sorry there. That was just for you all. Oh wow, it's only. So I actually gonna add to them. Oh. Yeah, so now it's on my money pouch. I'm gonna wear it, and this can be on my bank. So also might then buy this because it's only 2.6k. My next goal will be to get dragon legs and then dragon chain. Yeah, that will be the best. So I'm gonna kill green dragons now. Yeah. Green dragons. I took food in case if there are PKs or something. Oh, there is a fucking PK here. I'm out of here. See ya. Oh, sir. Damn, I hate PKs so fucking much. Can I tell you? Yeah. Yeah, you know, this is the PK zone, Green Dragons. Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, I think I don't come to Green Dragons. Maybe I should do, yeah, what should I do? Blue Dragons! Next. Blue Dragons. Oh wow, maybe I'll loot the blue dragon hides now. Gonna see how much this one inventory makes me. And then yeah, okay. Maybe looting is a bad idea. Oh, grimy gorm. I gonna take that. Just for the herd lore. Oh, leveled up. Yeah, don't mind about my noob herd lore experience. Whoops. But yeah. Okay, let me pause. Okay, guys, I just paused, I know, but I just looted a stun body tea. I don't know if it's worth much, so I'm gonna sell it for you guys so you all see how much it is. Some random noob let us lie on the ground. Okay, so it was, yeah, free money. General store. First gonna see black dehyde, how much. That's 60k each. Oh, Blackie hurt us so much. Wow. For wow. Beast mode? The blue dehyde is fucking worth much. Oh wait, what? Was that a fishing cape? I always wanted a fishing cape. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's true. I can get free. Come on, get it. No! It's no longer available. For fuck's sake. These are big bones. Oh, damn. I think I'll get rid of this and I'll get my HP cape because I love HP. Or magic. Oh wait, it's this one. I'm going for the... Oh, this one looks sexy too. Yeah. Don't like the attack defense or strength cape. Ooh, this one looks sexy. It's all free. Yeah. Or the magic. Oh, this one is so hard. I know it doesn't give me any bonuses, that's actually good, but yeah, look, prayer bonus. But it gives me a nice prayer bonus and defense. And yeah, I'm going to wear this one. Because I almost never wield that one before. Excuse me. Oh yeah. Give me a second, I'm gonna drop this shit. And now I'm gonna kill some blue dragons myself. So yeah, I'll be back later. Okay, so I actually only looted one bone, because I only killed one dragon and I looted the rest. So I'm gonna sell it. That is 139k. Let's see how much I get. Wow! 1 mil from this one inventory. That's fucking beast, actually. Oh. Maybe I should get my money like this in the beginning. Yeah, that's maybe a good way. And yes, I looted water runes. I know it's not that much of money or something. But I looted them because I'm gonna meet Mage Sarah for sure. Because that's the only way I can do it with noob gear. Otherwise she's too good, I already tried it, and the only gear I could kill Sarah solo with is Torva. And then I still needed to eat Torva, Divine, Rapier, that's the thing I needed for Sarah. I died with a full dragon. Sorry, needed to drink. So I died with full dragon. I was like, yeah, now I'm going all out. Torva, Fury, Rapier, Divine, and Klaus. So it took me around 5 minutes to kill Sarah. One kill with Torva, Divine, Rapier, Klaus. So that's actually fucking long. So yeah. Okay, now let's look what I can do more. Yeah, I'll just get my D-Legs this episode and then it will be done. Okay. So let's go back to Blue Dragons. Just for this lost mill. And then I'm gonna buy the blue. Oh, stun champs, gee. These are actually doing guns. Oh, blue dragon heights. Raining. Yeah, buddy. I love him. Oh, fuck yeah. Look at that. Why does these people leave all this good shit? I mean, it's awesome for me, but why would you do it? Okay, if I wasn't doing from scratch, I also would do it. So this is actually how I really loot the crap out of these guys. I just don't do anything else, just go fucking run around and loot Blue Dragon Heart. I know it's noob or something. Stunning Body G. Thanks God, some more good stuff. Holy shit. Oh, there. Blue Dragon Hide. Oh my god, this is gonna be so fucking good for money. This should be a money making guide, actually. Stun Body T. It surprised me how many people actually kill these blue dragons. Okay, I know. Everybody wants Turmoil. Everybody. Just trains Trier now. Some people only do it for Slayer, that's true, not gonna lie. So many people are here. Oh wait, what's that? Oh, and my inventory is full. Okay, let's see how much I made. And I think I gonna make more than I otherwise did, because I looted lots of stuff. I hope one of these things is worth more than 200 gold or something. Let's see. This one says 67k. This one. Whoa! Damn, son. Nice. And this one. Whoa! Whoa, holy shit. Okay, this was a great start. I actually didn't know this was so expensive. Oh, come on, let me bank. Oh, sorry. Take the cash. I wanted the shark. Come on, go, go, go. Doo-doo-doo. Armor. Boom. Dragon legs. Yes, buddy. I got it. Armor. Sell the boom. And got one more left, even though. Oh, Burak. Okay, that's my friend. Okay, so that will be my first episode of my God Sword set from scratch, and wow, I'm lagging for hell. Come on. Ugh, annoying banks. I really hope they fix this in an update. Oh, did it? Oh, okay, I banked it. So yeah, guys, this will be the end of episode 1. See you guys in the next episode.